You don't have the same air traffic. You don't have the same car traffic. You don't have the same people traffic in the airport. From my perspective, it's just three check marks.
More people means more money coming into our local economy. RSW is adding more direct flights this winter season.
And offering more international service to countries like Canada and Germany. NBC2's Alex Howard is walking us through the economic impact.
Air Canada flew out of here. that's the reality of it. The flights were a lot more convenient.
A busy day at RSW Airport, seeing hundreds of travelers from all over the country and beyond. Mark Keegans of Toronto was one of them.
The weather's consistent. I think probably the weather's the biggest thing. And my wife and I are looking at whether or not to buy a place down here to spend winters down here.
For more than a year, Canadians like him have been restricted from traveling to and from the United States. But now things are changing.
If you look at passenger rates through RSW in May, June, July, and August, they're actually higher than they were 2 years ago.
This week, RSW announced new international flights from Frankfurt and Montreal, along with more routes to the Northeast and Midwest. Local FGCU economist Victor Klar says that means more money coming to the area.
That's correct. We're starting to see some new nonstops that we haven't seen before, but it's a signal that Southwest Florida is a place that people want to visit.
And unlike larger airports like Tampa or Miami, many say a mid-sized airport like Fort Myers is a perfect fit for a getaway.
It's a very convenient airport. We love the fact that we can fly nonstop from Kansas City in 2.5 hours we're here.
Reporting in Fort Myers, Alex Howard, NBC2.